think it's something new.
That's because this is important.
Amen.
Are you ready?
I think so.
The show begins in
I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain. I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
Look, I know how to stop this winter.
We leave it done.
Who's done? She said it's nice, and that she's nice. Does she want to be my friend? Are we done screaming? Oh, okay, we're done. Hi! I'm Olaf. And you are...
Olaf? Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know who she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun.
Hey, let's create some fun bubbles so it feels like summer in here for Olaf. Just hold your hands up like this. And throw bubbles up to the sky.
He's so fuzz. Kids will put down the lion fuzz. I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A trick in my hand. My snow against the burning sand. Love to getting gorgeously tan in summer.
Time. missing.
You got it.
Wait, this guy's trying to do what?
He's trying to throw himself in the trash.
Oh, no, 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 no. That's just wrong. We've been wishing for a kid for years. And
now, this ungrateful piece of cutlery is saying he doesn't want one.
Now that's just wrong. Dead wrong.
You know what? I hope we can fight so we can set his googly eyes straight.
Here's what I think we should do. Woody, you can guard the trash cans over here.
Okay, got it.
Buzz, why don't you form a perimeter around the trash cans on that side of the carnival?
I'm on it.
Jesse, how about you get ready to grab Forky if he heads this way?
On route two.
We're on a mission to find Forky, and we won't stop until he's safe in Bonnie's arms. Forky!
You!
Forky!
Forky!
actually you're in luck, because up your sleeve you got a brand of magic never fails. You got power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got the punch, and now all you gotta do is run that ramp, and then I'll say, Mr. B, what's your name, whatever will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll chat it down, you ain't never had a friend like me.
Thank you. Yeah. kindly join us on our amazing road trip adventure, making everything that much more amazing.
Captain and I want to thank all of you for joining us today to celebrate 100 years of storytelling, memory making, and adventures.
That's right. Thank you so much for coming. We'll see you next time.